all right, you know what to do. You got to be playing at your local field, and there is no better local field here, at least we're hearing from the guys in Virginia, as the folks at CZ. Tell us a little bit about what you guys are doing and a little bit of background. We've known each other in a different life from way down at Camp Lejeune.
I know, like an eternity. CZ Airsoft, we've been around for about 6 years. We're down in Fredricksburg, Virginia. We're right off of 17 and 95 right now. We do everything, milsim, small parties, training scenarios, tactical training. We have them all ages. We've had them as young as first grade, for crying out loud. 10 years all the way up to, well, my ancient age. And we're out there and we're a family-focused group. We focus on just the core basics of teamwork, camaraderie, fair play, just getting it out there and just playing as hard as we can.
And having fun. You guys try to make it fun, and that's what your local field should be doing. Trying to make it fun, listening to you, taking the input from your players, and bringing a little bit of military real-world experience to the thing, too, and helping out with your local
community. I got to bring my heart to the field.
There you go. Absolutely. So you need to check out places like CZ Airsoft. We're going to try to get back up here and play with these guys this summer. You should, too. Play at your local field. If you don't have a local field to play at, you're not going to have any place to play that's safe, efficient, and most importantly, fun like these guys are.